Hello world, I'm Evelyn. Today is day 49 of quarantine and we actually still have a month left, so I thought that I would start making vlogs. Let's go. It's a quarter after 1 p.m. and I'm going to take my lunch break now and step out to run some errands. My quarantine OOTD got the essentials, hat and mask. And then I have my phone, keys, wallet, hand sanitizer, and I'm good to go. So, fun fact, they actually used to store the cars used to film The Matrix. Or the cars that they were using to film The Matrix, they would keep in here. But now it is all empty, so I wonder where the cars went.
Dang, what happened here?
I just got home and now it's time for lunch. It's almost 2 p.m. so I should be getting back to work, and since I don't have time to cook, that defaults to instant noodles, currently boiling water. So I actually had Korean instant ramen last night for dinner, but I thought I would change it up by doing Chinese style instant rice noodles. Yeah, I realize I should be talking right now. So, I've never had this before and I didn't even read the instructions. I'm just putting in the packets as I see fit. Oh well, maybe I'll hold off on talking.
So good. 真心话，这大碗宽面也很贵，先别说话，不想给你机会，先别怼，就散了吧，听完这首歌就洗洗睡。
我这一生漂泊四海，看淡了今朝，越高高的
Got my 螺蛳粉 and I'm ready to go back to work now.